Time one, if your furnace broke down, it probably did not happen overnight. You probably had warning signs that you just didn't know were there. And Michigan HVAC Pros has a blog that talks about the 4 warning signs if you need to get your furnace repaired. Number 1 is increased energy bills. Number 2 are noises or smells. Number 3, dramatic temperature swings. And number 4, changes in operation. If you feel that you may need your furnace repaired, contact Michigan HVAC Pros at their website, michiganhvacpros.com, or head over to their website and read up on their blog to get educated.